Is that it, or are you scared?
Please! Me scared? Don't be ridiculous! When you called Maroon, you told him you had the will, but you don't! When he finds out, he's gonna be mad! He might try to kill you!
I can handle a Hollywood cream puff, I just don't want the odds to change. So you cover my back. And if you hear or see anything, beat the horn twice.
Yeah, that's it! Beat the horn twice! Cover your back! Boy, I'm ready! Dukes up! I feel ears to the ground! Why, nobody gets the drop on Roger Rabbit!
What's up, Doc?
Valiant, what are you trying to do? Give me a heart attack!
You need a heart before you can have an attack.
Yeah. You got the will.
Sure. I got the will. Question is, do you have the way? Because I can tell you now, it ain't gonna come cheap.
You got a lot of brass coming up here by yourself.
Who said I'm here by myself?
Let me see that will.
I told you, I got it.
I want to see it now!
How do I love thee? Let me count the ways. This is supposed to be a joke.
No, this is... Get up.
What are you going to do to me, Valiant?
I'm going to listen to you spin the Cloverleaf scenario. The story of greed, sex, and murder. And the parts that I don't like, I'm gonna edit out.
You got it all wrong. I'm a cartoon maker, not a murderer.
Everybody's gotta have a hobby.
Stop it! The truth is, I had a chance to sell my studio, but Cloverleaf wouldn't buy my property, and I secondly sold him his. The stubborn bastard wouldn't sell, so I was gonna blackmail Acme with pictures of him and the rabbit's wife. Blackmail, that's all. I've been around Toons all my life. I didn't want to see him destroyed.
Toons destroyed? Why?
If I tell you, I'm a dead man.
You're a dead man if you don't tell me.
Unless Acme's will shows by midnight tonight, Toontown's gonna be left with a freaking...